for my answers, a nice sounding voice, and the sound of high heels. And there's been lots of people texting 999 saying that they agree with me.
The voice, the high heels thing, I feel like we need to unpack that more.
Patricia, what's something that's non-physical that really, really, really turns you on?
Whenever he's like talking or giving a lecture or holding a meeting, like, you know, he chairs a whole meeting with his company, and it's just like this sexiest thing, like literally does my little heart in.
So anytime he's working from home on Zoom, okay, everybody, this is what we need to get done today, that really turns you on.
Yeah, when he puts on like a jacket and like a little vest.
So Joanne says, he cooks me breakfast every day. He's a loving oak.
Presentation or giving a lecture. Like, is it his voice, the way he carries himself?
It's his voice, his confidence, and his brain. Like, this is the fact that he's so smart.